When available shapes don't reach your needs, you have to create your own ones, and ActivePresenter allows you to do that. You can find shapes in the Home tab or Insert tab. The Lines and Arrows section provides you four line drawing tools. Lines help you draw simple straight, while Curve allows you to draw curved lines or shapes. Click anywhere on the canvas to set the start point, then click to add a new turn to the curve. Double-click at any time to let the curve open, or move the mouse to the start point and click to create a shape. You can draw whatever you want by the Freeform Scribbles tool as if you were drawing on the paper with a pencil, being a perfect combination between line and Freeform Scribble. Freeform Shape can help you create much more complex shapes. Click the mouse button to set the start point. Release, then click to draw straights. Or keep holding on the mouse button to draw freeform lines. To edit freeform drawing, right-click it, then edit points. Anchor points appear in black, while control points appear in white. Just click and drag them to make sharpen or smooth points. On the other hand, right-click the anchor point and select smooth point. Besides, you can click and drag the outline of the shape to add an anchor point. You can also open a closed shape, just right-click it, select open path. Otherwise, select close path to close an open shape. Attach ears for the elephant. Then change color for it. Draw eyes to complete the drawing. Let's see what you got. That's it.